Public knowledge has been busy over the past year. Busy calling for change from Congress, busy advocating for consumers, and busy protecting users as they navigate the internet. We've shared dozens of policy proposals and written letters to encourage greater accountability for dominant digital platforms.
So I urge you to both press enforcement at the agencies, update the laws, but add new powers so that we have the right set of pro-competition tools to drive entry into these digital platform markets.
I hope that platforms will choose to be open and deal fairly with the companies that are using the platforms, choose to be interoperable, choose to make those APIs available, stop shutting down the adversarial interoperability attempts, Don't discriminate anti-competitively when you are the recommendation algorithm. All of these rules that we're thinking about, they could start following them now.
We've spoken up for small businesses struggling to survive online even before the pandemic.
Congress must set rules of the road that protect small businesses from anti-competitive abuse and provide the stability necessary for investment and for commerce to thrive.
And our experts testified before Congress 7 times. Published 5 papers, and filed 8 amicus briefs in the highest courts. And although none of us could have predicted what would happen this year, we've worked hard to meet these new challenges.
The internet is how we bear witness. It is how we see, with the hope of understanding, those whose experiences, whose struggles are not our own. It is how many Americans were first exposed to the tangible reality of police brutality and systematic oppression. It is how the work of community activists and organizers is amplified, and how injustice is brought before the eyes of the world. If we are to strike any sort of new balance, it must keep the needs of 229 million voices and their ability to speak at front of mind.
This year has sparked immense growth and change in our organization, and we're better positioned than ever to tackle the challenges of 2021. We hope you'll join us along the way. Thank you for your support.